Similes are used to describe the shape of many bony features in the skull, such as the pterygoid plates of the sphenoid bone, medial and lateral pterygoid plates for looking like wings, the pterygoid hamulus of the medial pterygoid plate for looking like a small hook, the ramus of the mandible for looking like a branch, foramen rotundum within the sphenoid bone for its rounded shape, the squamous part of the temporal bone for being flat and looking like a scale, the stapes, the medial ossicle of the middle ear for looking like a stirrup, the styloid process of the temporal bone for looking like a stylus, the vomer in the nasal septum for looking like a plow, the wings of the sphenoid, the greater and lesser wings for looking like butterfly wings. The sphenoid bone itself means resembling a wedge for being a complex bone situated as a wedge or keystone in the base of the skull. The ethmoid means like a strainer, perforated by many olfactory nerves that pass through its cribriform plate. Watch the other parts of this video for more similes in the skull and mention other similes in the comments.